Here you go. Next.
I'll take two vanilla jumbos with extra peanuts and no cherries, please.
Wow. Guess I should get the junior size.
One junior sundae.
Yowzers! Good thing I eat like a horse.
Grab a seat, don't break nothing. We'll bring it to you. Next customer.
Hello. Hey. There I am. One jumbo pop for my boy, please. You want red or blue, pal?
He can't eat all that. Why don't you pick something else?
I'd rather not pick something else. He's been looking forward to this for weeks.
Listen, Fox, he's not gonna finish it. It's gonna drip all over the place, and I'm gonna have to clean up your kid's mess. Pick something different, or go somewhere else.
You're holding up the line.
Whoa. Excuse me. Now, could we go somewhere else? Sure, but we have come here. Why? Pachydermiopathy. He thinks he's an elephant. Do not smirk, please. He has lived with this affliction his entire life. Every day is a battle. Buddy, give us a little toot. Is that not adorable? I mean, I am not gonna be the one to tell him what you're feeling is wrong, that you're just a fox, because that would break his sweet little heart. Do you want to break his sweet little heart?
$15.
Oh, thank you. 15 big ones coming right up. Well, hang on. Oh, no, are you kidding me? Oh, I must have left my wallet at the orphanage.
He's an orphan?
He was, officer. He sure was. But 30 minutes ago, I went ahead and made the best decision of my life. Yeah, I'm a dad. Yeah, and this guy, he's just been through so much. I just want to make him happy. But, I'm sorry, buddy. Got to be about the worst birthday ever.
And it's his birthday?
It is, the big four. Yeah, Doc said he'd never make it past three, but he's my little fighter.
Wait, sir, if it's his birthday, shouldn't he get it for free?
No free jumbo pops.
But
No, he's right. If there's one thing that I want to teach him, aside from the ability to speak, it's that in Zootopia there are no free handouts, even for this sweet, helpless orphan who is blind.